Last week's winner, the 35 Lexburg, sitting back there in third place. Third.